come, 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 come.
My name is Adria Burr. I am a model, but first and foremost, and most importantly, I am the founder of Girls Talk and an activist. Some of the highlights of my modelling career thus far, I would start with the Italian Vogue cover with Tim Walker. It was also the first time that I looked at a cover and I saw that I was happy in many ways. Felt very much like me. Also, Time magazine, like being on the front cover of that, because for me, it was amazing to be celebrated for like both sides of my life, for all the activism work that I do, but also my place within the fashion industry. I think the industry's changed so much and we can stand for so much more. We can have an opinion. We can be a model, but also be so much more than that. People forget that I cared about mental health before my career took off. I've always cared about it and have always wanted to do something within that realm. When I first shared my story, I knew that it was a lifelong responsibility to a community that I was introduced to. Girls Talk is something that I will do for the rest of my life. With mental health, it's not this linear journey. There are always ups and downs. So my advice for anyone going through that is sit with all those emotions. And every single day, the more work you put into it, and it definitely is a lot of work, and it is uncomfortable and scary to put yourself out like that and to really look at yourself like that. But slowly but surely, you'll figure out yourself more and more. You'll realize your worth and you'll know what you're capable of doing. And from then on, I believe wholeheartedly that you're unstoppable.